Here are this week's Louisiana's lucky lotto numbers. WGNO hopes you're a winner.
In cooperation with the Momus Alexander Morgus Institute of Science, we take you downtown above the old city ice house for Morgus Presents.
The higher order. You can hear the beautiful music and the sounds of Mardi Gras. Welcome to the Mardi Gras 1992. And of course, you folks that have been reading the newspapers this week realize that New Orleans is in for a brand new Mardi Gras organization. That organization, of course, will be called the Mystic Multicultural Krewe of Morgus. What do you think of that, folks? How about that? And of course, you folks at home still have time to get down to the old city ice house. It's just about a block away from the parade route here tonight. Some of you can still get into this organization. You know the rules if you read the paper. And of course, we're not going to turn anybody away. This is going to be one of those organizations the whole country will be talking about. And I'll be giving you all the details in just 1 minute. So stand by for the excitement, okay? Take it away. All right.
Friends, here at Doug Herrick Ford, Lincoln Murphy and Pickhill, we sell some of the best cars in the world, made in the USA. Look at this 1992 Ford Escort, one of the top 10. All the special equipment you like, air conditioning, AM, FM, cassette, after the rebate, $89.88. Come on over to lower prices. Come on over to Pickhill.
Hi, this is Smokey Leonard. Come on over to Pickhill and take a test drive and get a free king cake.
Use the hotline.
New Orleans is really a tamale town.
It was nothing to see 20 people standing in line and going to his wagon one by one, get 3 dozen, 5 dozen, 10 dozen. But you get quality and not quantity. He never was a great big tamale, but he had a terrific flavor. He has a famous recipe. You'd be surprised how much of a reputation that he had. And New Orleans is a great town for us, just like there'll be a French Quarter. I think there'll always be a Manual. I really do.
Did I tell you about my vacation at Jo Lamar Health Resort?
Jo Lamar?
I went to relax.
Yeah, at Jo Lamar?
And exercise. They have great classes and top-of-the-line machines.
Sounds fun.
I learned a lot about weight loss and fat-free cooking.
Was it hard?
It was fun, and I drove there.
To Jo Lamar?
You don't have to fly to California. You can stay at a great health resort right here.
Jo Lamar Health Resort. Call for your free brochure, weekend, week-long, and extended stays at reasonable prices.
Stop. Don't mail your tax return and wait months for your refund. Get cash fast from Albert's Jewelry and Loan. Call 897-CASH. Protect yourself and property with an Excalibur remote auto alarm. Just $159 installed from Woody's Car Stereo and Alarm. We have it all at Jefferson Flea Market. Books, records, furniture, clothes, collectibles at Jefferson Flea Market. Open Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Vision Service now open in Highland Square, River Ridge. Eye exam, eyeglasses, and case $49.95. Vision Service, Chalmette and River Ridge.
All right. Oh, okay, quiet everybody. We're on the air again. And of course, for you folks who just tuned in, I'm up here on the reviewing stand. I'm only about a block and a half from the old city ice house. And you, that's right, you can become a member of the Mystic Multicultural Krewe of Morgus. And here's how it works. If you have only $10, you can come to the parade, to the ball, and the supper dance. That's right, the supper dance. The $10 will cover everything. We don't go after your money, friends. We make this available to everyone. No one will be turned away. And here's what happens. You must have a costume. That's the only thing we require, and the $10. So get on there. You still have a few minutes. What's that?
Telegram.
Oh, a telegram. Oh, I got a telegram here. Wonderful. And it's from the governor, Governor Edwards. Dear Morgus, congratulations on the beginning of your, wonderful, mystic multicultural Krewe of Morgus. We congratulate you, and we thank you for bringing such great publicity for the state of Louisiana and the city of New Orleans. And it's signed Edwin Edwards, governor. Oh, he sent it all the way from Las Vegas. My gosh, this is wonderful, friends. And of course, you can get in on it. And by the way, speaking of the parade, I know you're wondering how we can afford all of these floats. Well, friends, we don't have a lot of money like a lot of these fancy organizations. We have done something that's a little secret. We have adopted a few floats from the Endymion parade, and we're using their parade, just a portion. We've already made a deal with some of the members. In fact, oh, here comes the first float now. Here it is, our float. Oh, it's a beautiful float. Oh, they're very generous. Hey, throw us something here. Throw it here. Oh, this is great. Come on, throw some more. Oh, this is our crew. Oh, all right. Here comes the Eric crew. Oh, there's the Eric lunch. All right, there's a big salute to Eric. The entire float is dedicated to my assistant, Eric. And look how generous they are, friends. They're throwing all kind of beans and fancy cups. Oh, this is wonderful. And that's how the Krewe of Morgus is going to treat everybody in the city of New Orleans. Oh, here comes the next float. Oh, isn't this beautiful? And look at the crowds, how enthusiastic they are. This is the mystic multicultural Krewe of Morgus on the streets of New Orleans. Okay, that's enough of the floats. That's enough of the floats. Oh, we've got too much coming up. We cannot show too much of this parade, my dear friends. You know where I'm going. I'm running over right now to the old city ice house. You still have a couple of minutes. I doubt if many of you will be able to get in because we only have a limited number of members. But stay tuned, please. We'll be back in just a moment. Okay, don't go away.
I was lonely, despondent, and missed Bill so very much, I didn't know who to turn to for the answers I needed. Then I saw a lady talking on TV about getting the help she was looking for only $3.99 a minute. I called and was given answers that have been such a comfort to me. I now realize that I can look forward to a brighter future by following the psychic friend's advice.
You too can get the answers you need by calling 900-370-0000 day or night. Call now. You'll be glad you did.
Friends here at Dove Hank Ford, Lincoln, Mercury, and Picayune, you'll like the way we do business because we treat you like you're somebody. And there's no surprises here. The price advertised is the price that you pay. This is a 1992 Ranger Super Cab pickup truck, XLT, air conditioned. One low price, $10,488 after the rebate. Friends, don't wait long. They'll soon be gone. If this emblem is not on your truck,
presenting the shrimp platters.
Let's go to churches.
Let's go.
Cause they got a lot of what I like.
Something big is happening at churches. It's the shrimp platter. 12 delicious shrimp, cocktail sauce, coleslaw, and golden fries, all for $2.99. Church your shrimp platter for $2.99. Yeah. It's going to knock you off your feet.
Let's go to churches.
Let's go.
Cause they got a lot of what I like.
For 40 years, the Easter Seals Society has been providing meaningful direct services to children and adults with disabilities right here in Louisiana. Hi, I'm Ronnie Cole, and I'd like to offer you the opportunity to learn more about the Easter Seals Society, its programs and its services, and about how it helps people not only here in the New Orleans area, but throughout the state of Louisiana. Please join me for an experience you won't soon forget. Watch the 1992 Easter Seal Telethon right here, March 7th and 8th.
Quiet, everybody. We're back on television. Oh, friends, you're back in time. Whew, I'm out of breath. I had a run down here. As you can see, we're right outside the basement of the old city ice house. In fact, Shopley's inside decorating the basement. I'm telling you, you're going to be surprised. It's a beauty. Get ready for the ball. Now, some of our members have already been accepted, and they're inside. And these few people are left here, and we're going to let everybody have a chance at this. Okay?
Let's see. Let's see.
All right. Remember the rules. First of all, do you have $10?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Now we have certain rules now, okay? Next is you have to come from a good family.
Oh, no problem.
All right. All right, and it will help. It will help if you have good ancestry.
All right.
And last but not least, got a little surprise. And folks, you better pay attention. You see, I mean, this is the mystic multicultural crew of Morgus. I mean, we have to have special people in here. You realize that. You're going to have to take a little written test, okay?
Bogus.
No, don't worry. All right. It's a multiple choice test. All right, simple. All right?
Okay. All right.
Line up. Everybody line up.
All right.
That's it, friends. That's the way these organizations have to be. This is going to be talked about all over the nation. We're helping New Orleans and Mardi Gras here. All right, your name?
I'm Jack Washington.
Jack Washington?
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Oh, I know. Don't tell me.
Uh-huh.
This guy, you're related to George Washington?
That's right.
Wonderful. In my crew, a guy that's descended. Wait a minute, fella. You're talking to a guy that knows history, okay? George and Martha never had any children.
Know all your history, Doc.
How's that?
This little lady named Jessica Bimbo.
Jessica Bimbo?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't hear about her. She's not in the history books. Oh, well, my gosh. I mean, that can't get out. I mean, we got to watch it. Don't pass that around, friend. I mean, after all, especially with the cherry tree story, you know, we don't want that kind of thing getting around.
Well, why do you think they called him the father of our country?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Well, you see, you learn a lot on this program, folks. That's why you should tune in every week. See, you found out something like that tonight. Okay, fella, you're very good. But by the way, you still have to pass the test.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Hey,
hold it. Just a minute. You don't get in here so much. This is no. What is your name?
Alma Willis.
Willis.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Willis. I don't know any famous Willises. Where does your family go back to?
My family goes back to Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve. Hey, that's a thought of it. Hey, all right, you go ahead and you have to take the test too, you know. All right, okay, who are you?
Gary Fisher.
All right, a lot of Fishers around, all right, fella. Who do you go back to?
My family goes back to Adam and Eve.
You? Well, wait a minute, her family. Don't tell me you're related.
That's right.
Of course you are. Oh, all right, I'll give you a shot at that. All right, who's next? All right, who are you?
Adam Brown.
All right, who do the Browns go back to?
Oh, go all the way back to Adam and Eve.
You go back to Adam and Eve?
Adam and Eve.
Hey, well, we got a lot of people going back. All right, you get in there. All right, who are you?
Stacy Moons.
Oh, the Moon family, well-known family, big name in history. Who's your family go back to?
Adam and Eve.
You go back to Adam and Eve? Oh, man, this is going to be a marvelous organization. Go in there, take your test, okay? Friends, you see how easy...
Dr. Morgus, can I get in?
Say that again.
I said, could I get in?
Yeah, that's what I thought you said. Well, of course, you know, anybody could get in. Well, what is your name?
My name's Georgie. Just call me Georgie.
Oh, yeah. Well, sure. All right, you got $10?
Not so fast. Just a minute. Can I be queen?
All right, you can be queen. Give me the $10, okay. Well, as you see, friends, we have a ball coming up here tonight. Don't go away from your television. We'll be back in 1 minute. Oh, my gosh.
This weekend on Real New Orleans, visit the carnival crew that's all wet.
Well, we just can't get the bands to march on the water yet.
We'll crown the best Mardi Gras King King.
And the winner is...
Meet the mom and pop behind the plumes.
It's like playing a musical instrument by ear, or feel for it.
And
every knoll down in New Orleans loved carnival a lot. But the Grinch they called Dorothy May did not.
Sunday morning at 11:30 and again Sunday night at 10:30 on WGNO.
Take the top 50 cereals. What if all you could see were the side panels? You'd find only one is low in sugar and a good source of fiber and made from whole grain oats. Cheerios. See for yourself. The choice is Cheerios.
Now you can get Ooze.
Ooh.
And Oz.
Ah.
When you get your O's. Because now you can save $3 on Gitano clothing and get a chance for $10 more with special boxes of Cheerios and Honey Nut Cheerios.
At Benson Mazda, every new Mazda is on sale. Every MPV van is on sale, only $16,795. Every 626 on sale, only $11,495. Every 626, $1,200 factory rebate. Mazda 929 on sale, only $349 per month. Tough Mazda pickups on sale, get $1,000 factory rebates. Hot new MX3 on sale, only $11,995. Protege, $89.95. At Benson Mazda, where everything is on sale.
Like to try Total?
Officially, I'm a Nutri-Grain man.
Hope you're hungry.
I could eat my whistle.
Good. You'll have to eat four bowls of Nutri-Grain to get all the vitamins and minerals in one bowl of Total.
Four bowls?
Yes. Whole Grain Total has 100% of a day's supply of 12 vitamins and minerals.
Four bowls?
Takes four bowls of Nutri-Grain for that.
The call goes to Total.
Is that official?
Yes.
Total. One bowl, 100%.
I gotta make sure this is tight. If it leaks, it could ruin the whole ball, Chocolate. Oh, there they are. Well, welcome to the basement of the old city ice house. It's actually the boiler room down here. And of course, tonight, you know, it's going to become the grand boiler room. You know what I mean? Chocolate did a beautiful job decorating. Oh, by the way, Chocolate, go check the test papers. I'll be over there in just a moment. And as you can see, it's beautifully decorated. We have the king and queen throne here, all the beautiful signs. And of course, the music will begin very shortly. In fact, Chocolate, I hope everybody passed. Yeah, that was a multiple choice. Everybody should have passed. Did everybody pass, Chocolate? No? How many failed? Three? Oh, three. Yeah, oh, here they are. Where is Stacy? Oh, you're Stacy. Where's Jack?
Right here.
Oh, step up here, Jack. And Mona, where's Mona?
Here.
Oh, look, you three didn't make the cut, okay?
Sorry. What do you mean we didn't make it?
Not everybody can make the cut, okay? That's it. I'm sorry about that, all right?
Well, we want our money back.
Yeah, me too. This is embarrassing.
Yes. Embarrassing? Yes. Oh, look, you have a mask on. You shouldn't be embarrassed.
Oh,
All right. Here's your money back. $10. Get out of here. I'm sorry. Not everybody can make this exclusive club, okay? We've got to have rules. Softly, never leave all the money on a table like this. People are in masks. Somebody could rip us off, okay? Not that I wouldn't trust you people, but remember, the rest of you made the club, okay? All right, you got it ready. Get ready, Chocolate. Well, as you know, friends, we have to have rules here. And the rule is they had to pass an IQ test. They had to have a 160 IQ to make it into the mystic multicultural crew of Morgus. You know how that is. All right, Chocolate, let the ball begin, all right? Here it is. Bring them on. There's my crew. Oh, they're having a ball tonight. They're having a ball tonight. Wonderful. Let's hear it from everybody. All right. Now, let's see. Oh, excuse me here. I got a little script here because I'm also... Oh, give me that. That's a $10 bill. Watch it, honey. Give me another one here. Sorry about that. We have a little script here because, you know, every organization has to have debutantes and has to have a king and a queen. And, of course, you don't put up money to become our king and queen or debutante, my friend. No money. It was voted here by the entire membership. Right, membership? Right. All right, Chocolate, get the music ready. I'm going to be the narrator here. Our first debutante... Here's the music, Chocolate. Okay, here she comes. Our first debutante is the lovely Scarlett McMullen. Daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Moose McMullen of Bucktown, Louisiana. Yes, she is wearing a beautiful gown, a beautiful evening gown of imported silk. And I understand she purchased that right here in New Orleans at Krause. That's the famous Krause on Canal Street. All right, cut it off, Chocolate. Cut it off. All right, now, our debutante number two. Chocolate, put it back on. Okay, there it is. Our next debutante comes from Algiers, friends. She is the vivacious Wilhelmina Wilson, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Luke Wilson, owners of Wilson's Mortuary in old Algiers. She is wearing a designer gown that was worn by the socialite Henrietta Hillary, who is now deceased, I'm sorry to say. Thank you very much. And now our final, cut it off, Chocolate. All right, give her a grand beginning. Now put it back on. Our final debutante, here she comes. And she is the beautiful Miss Angel Boudreau of Gretna, daughter of Bruce and Matilda Boudreau. She is wearing a stunning gown made or brought in from one of the beautiful boutiques found only on the West Bank. All right, thank you very much, Angel. Let me step over here, and of course, you all look so beautiful. Everybody, take your positions now. The big moment is here for the ball. All right, Chasley, you know your cue. Now, don't put it on until I give you the cue, okay? We're now going to bring out the king of the ball. All right, Chasley, wait until I tell you, okay? All right, oh, where's the king? Oh, he's not quite ready, okay? All right, wait, he's almost ready. All right, let's get him dressed up here. All right, Chopsley, bring out the king. Thank you. Okay, get ready with the queen, okay? Oh, friends, it's wonderful to be king for a day. This is what makes Mardi Gras so wonderful. We all enjoy ourselves together, right, everybody? Yeah! All right, the big moment is here now. No ball would be complete without a queen. And here is our queen for 1992. Bring her on, Chopsley. There she comes. Together. Oh, I love that. Now, up for the balcony. And now for the higher order. All right, everybody, let's take our seats now. Isn't this wonderful? Oh, what a spectacular evening. And of course, it's time for the tableau. No ball would be complete without a tableau. And I must say, all of this would not be possible, my dear friends, if it was not for the Momus Alexander Morgus Institute. Mammy. That's your cue, Chopsley. Bring on the entertainment. There it is.
Mammy, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Mammy. Uh-huh. I'd give the world to be among the folks in D-I-X-I, even though my mammy, she's waiting for me, praying for me down by, that's my mammy. The folks up north, they ain't gonna see me no more. When I go to that Swanee shore.
All right. That's great. I'll take her off. Okay, folks, as you can see, we're having a ball indeed. We'll be back in just a minute. Oh, that was great, everybody.
Look who's up in the sky. Richard Pryor rockets with a man of steel.
Me and Superman?
A villainous scheme threatens the world.
My God, Superman, it's a nightmare.
When Superman becomes super mean. Impending doom? Robert Vaughn, Richard Pryor, Christopher Reeve.
All right, Webster, the game's over.
Ha! Superman's bad.
Superman 3.
Sunday at noon on WGNO-26.
Friends, here at Dovehead Ford Liquor Mercury Picayune, we don't have to be the biggest, we don't have to be on top, we don't have to be rewarded or applauded. We just want to have the lowest price every day of the week. Look at this 1991 Lincoln Town Car, factory program car. We have a good selection to choose from, starting at $17,988. That's at Dovehead Ford Liquor Mercury Picayune.
What do you think about this car, Christy?
That's a good car, Papa.
For a great deal on Pirelli tires and custom wheels, go to Lucas Tire. Sale prices on the entire Pirelli line. Instant credit, 90 days, same as cash. Pirelli tires, original equipment on the world's finest. On sale now, only at Lucas Tire, Louisiana's tire discounters.
Just $25 a month for complete use of World Gym. Special rates for families, senior citizens, and aerobics only.
Matching sofa and love seat sets, $5.99 at Strohmeyer Furniture. Just $5.99 for a sofa and love seat set at Strohmeyer Furniture.
Taco Bell and WGNO-TV are celebrating Mardi Gras 1992 with these festive collector's cups, only at Taco Bell. Get your cup free when you purchase any 32-ounce drink at participating Taco Bell restaurants. So don't let this party pass you by. Hurry into Taco Bell, bringing you the great taste of tacos, burritos, and more. And get your free Mardi Gras cup while they last from Taco Bell and WGNO-TV.
This is what Mardi Gras is all about. All right. Keep it joyful. Oh, this is what it's all about. Hello. Oh, there we are. Here we are, friends. Okay. Oh, everybody, take your places. Take your places. Oh, it is supper time. Oh, my friends, you have come at the right moment, and of course, these people are really going to get their money's worth. I'm telling you, it only cost you $10, but let me tell you, you're in for a scrumptious meal tonight. And by the way, all you can eat, okay? Nobody in this city cooks better than Chopsley, and you're in for a surprise. Chopsley, bring out the plates. Each one gets a plate, Chopsley. All right, hold on to your plates now. And don't forget, friends, all you can eat, all right? That's it, Chopsley. Very good. Oh, friends, I know a lot of you would like to be down here and enjoy the scrumptious meal. But let me tell you, we can't have everybody in this organization.
Hey,
after all, we're...
the paper plates? Where's the knives and forks?
Oh, the paper plates?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there are no knives and forks. You don't need knives and forks.
I don't?
No, sit down. You'll see. Oh, you'll see, my friend. Hey, Chopsley, that's your clue. Bring out the scrumptious. There it is. Take a look at this, my friend. Oh, give them all they want, Chopsley. This is real Louisiana food. That's it. Use your hand, Chops. Oh, look at this. You know what this is, don't you? Everybody dive in there. What a supper dance this is turning out to be. Make sure the queen gets all she wants, Chopsley, and all the debutantes, okay? Oh, this is beautiful. Now, does everybody know how to eat crawfish?
Oh, yeah.
You don't know how to eat crawfish. Don't tell me you don't know how to eat crawfish. Let me show you. Actually, you see, every crawfish has its tail closed up. I'm going to show you. See that? Everyone has a little tail turned. And you folks ought to know this. All you do is take your index finger and push the tail up like that, okay? Then you hold on to the head, and you slowly pull out the tail like that. Look at that. All of that white meat. Now, look. What do you think you do with the head? No, you don't throw it away. That's what you do with the head. You suck the head. It's the best part of the crawfish. That's right. So look, give it a try. That's right. Okay. Oh, what is it, Chops? Oh, a note? Oh, hold on here. I got a note here. Oh, I think it's from the mayor's office. No, it's from the city council. An executive representative of the city council is here. Oh, what do you think of that? We're probably going to get some kind of an award for this whole evening. Oh, bring her in, Chopsley. Bring her in. Oh, yes, my dear. Nice to see you.
Can the sweet talk, mister. I demand to know if it is true that you would not allow these people in your club simply because they are not smart enough.
Smart? A little test. Yeah, well, actually, yes, absolutely. They were not smart enough.
Is that so?
We have rules.
Well, that is outright discrimination.
Oh, what do you mean, discrimination? No way. I'm telling you, after all, we don't want to mix the smart apples with the regular apples, you know.
You really mean you don't want to mix the smart apples with the dumb apples, don't you?
Well, I guess you could say that, yeah.
I thought so.
Yeah.
That is discrimination. You are in violation of the new city ordinance, and I am here to put you on notice.
What is it?
Number one, you can no longer use any city water.
Oh, wait a minute. We don't need city water. I got my own rainwater off the roof.
Number two, should there be a fire, no city fire truck will respond.
Oh, look, this is a lab here. I got sprinklers all over the place. I don't need to fire people.
Well, there will be no further garbage pickup.
Garbage? Oh, well, we'll eat it all, right, Chopsley? Yeah, go ahead.
No police protection.
What do I need with police protection? I got shots right here. Listen, is there anything else?
Yes, there is one more thing.
What's that?
The name of this place is the Old City Ice House, isn't it?
Now wait a minute. That's a technicality. You can't get me on that.
Yes, we can. This is the Old City Ice House, and we're closing you down, Buster.
What do you mean?
Hit it, Bernie.
Bernie! Hey, wait a minute. Hey, they can't do that. Hey, stop that woman, Chopley. Go get her, Chopley. She can't do that. Hey, we can't allow this. Everybody, you cannot do this.
Mardi Gras, New Orleans, from everyone at WGNO-TV, Channel 26.